So, if you got dog shit on your arm for some reason and you just wiped it off with a paper towel, would you feel like that's clean? And my dad was like, no, of course not. I wouldn't want to wash it. And my uncle was like, okay, so then why do we use toilet paper to wipe our asses? And I guess that conversation was enough to convince my father to buy a bidet.